Jaguars are one of the best predators. Unlike other predators, jaguars do not make much noise or attract attention when hunting. Not only are they good at climbing tall trees, but they also show strength and agility when hunting underwater. Jaguars are truly superpowered hunters in the wild. Upon spotting his prey, the jaguar swims across the river and stealthily approaches the prey along the riverbank. With careful and patient movements, it advances towards the crocodile, keeping itself undetected. When the mother of waiting arrives, the jaguar attacks from behind without warning. It quickly climbs down on the crocodile's head, using its strength to hinder any resistance from the prey. With a biting force of up to 1,500 pounds, the crocodile stands no chance of escape. The jaguar intends to hunt and encroach on the otter's territory. The otters gathered without hesitation, ready to fight to protect their territory. The otter's ferocity makes the jaguar hesitant and timid. Jaguar realized that attacking the otter would be a risky endeavor. Under the pressure from the otter organization, the jaguar finally decided to give up and leave the otter's territory. When the jaguar detects a crocodile, without a moment's hesitation, it swims boldly closer, daringly attacks, and attempts to seize the prey underwater, using the strength of its sharp-toothed jaws to hold on to the prey tightly. The crocodile thrashes fiercely, its jaws widening, ready to clamp down on the jaguar, but it's to no avail as the crocodile is completely subdued by the jaguar. Through adept swimming skills and flexibility in combat, the jaguar has completely dominated this powerful prey. Along the riverbanks of Brazil, a predator lurks in the shadows of the trees. It is a male jaguar, bearing scars from territorial disputes as evidence of its confrontations for supreme positioning. After observing for a while, the jaguar fearlessly dives into the water, propelling itself towards the riverbank. Swiftly ambushes a caiman swimming close to the shore and quickly drags the prey out of the water. Possessing stealthy steps, leopards often hide behind bushes waiting for prey. This leopard noticed that the herd of impala stood on a high tree to observe. The leopard quickly found a suitable position to ambush. When the herd of impala approached the leopard's hideout, it quickly caught its prey. Leopards control and suffocate the prey until it is completely lifeless. Every year, herds of wildebeest migrate to new lands in search for abandoned food sources. This has attracted the attention of a pack of cheetahs. They swiftly accelerate towards their prey. The sudden attack caused one wildebeest to run in the opposite direction of the herd, making it an easy target for the pursuing cheetahs. Dominating in both numbers and strength, the predators quickly gain the upper hand, bringing down the wildebeest amidst the chaos. They begin to feast on the prey right at the scene. Leopards usually stay away from pointless conflicts with other predators. However, in a specific situation, when a hyena dares to provoke, the leopard does not hesitate to submit and supplement its body with nutrition from this prey. The leopard is an incredibly intelligent and opportunistic predator. Relying on its climbing skills, leopards often ascend tall trees to search for young birds. Such prey poses no threats or risk to the leopard. This leopard had to endure hunger for many days. With no other choice, it ventured into the swamp to find fish. Agile and determined, it caught a large catfish, temporarily satisfying its hunger. Cheetahs are strong and brave wild hunters. Currently pursuing a baby impala, the cheetah is known to be the fastest animal in the world. Capable of reaching speeds of up to 75 miles per hour, each cheetah can maintain this speed for about a minute. The young antelope was no match for the cheetahs, and it was immediately captured and killed. Poor Duker is doing everything he can to fight and fend off a cheetah on the road. Duker's scream seemed to upset the cheetah. The cheetah uses its large body to pin its prey to the ground and then uses its sharp teeth to attack the prey's throat. There was a moment when Duker almost escaped the cheetah's pursuit, but the opportunity quickly passed. A leopard was trying to climb a tree to escape from a group of lions, but it hesitated for a moment and was repeatedly attacked by lions, pulling it out of its safe zone. Despite being in a passive position, the leopard still cleverly lies on its back, using its sharp fangs and claws to fight back fiercely. The lion appeared to have been injured in the head area. Realizing the difficulty, this time they decided to spare the leopard. The calf of this wildebeest is the target in the sights of the leopard. As it closes in, the leopard charges forward and brings down the wildebeest calf. The leopard's arrogance has made it oblivious to the strength of the mother wildebeest. Immediately, the mother wildebeest charges forward and rams straight into the leopard, causing it pain and forcing it to flee. In a daring attempt, the leopard decided to attack a young buffalo in front of the herd. However, this action led to the leopard being attacked by the entire herd buffalo to protect its members. With the sharp horns of the buffalo continuously jabbing, the leopard could only lie still and endure the painful blows. This leopard no longer exhibits its usual strength and confidence. Perhaps it has just endured an extremely fierce battle. A long wound on its hind legs has become a haunting concern, making its movement more difficult and putting it at risk of losing its life. Although leopards are capable of running very fast, reaching speeds of up to 40 miles per hour, when faced with the pursuit of predators, they often choose to climb trees to find shelter. With agile climbing skills, the leopard successfully evaded the pursuit of wild dogs. Up on the tree branch, feels safer and can wait until the danger has passed. A hungry stomach drove the leopard to make a misguided decision. It spotted a porcupine under the grass. Carefully approaching, unaware that the sharp spikes of the porcupine could pose a danger. It attempted to subdue the porcupine, but it was not an easy task. When feeling threatened, the porcupine erects its defensive spikes, creating a sharp barrier to shield itself. As the leopard attacked, it was pierced by the porcupine's spikes in its nose and body. Porcupine spikes are sharp, capable of penetrating the skin and causing serious harm to the attacker. Despite the pain endured in the battle, the leopard still decides to accept the risk to alleviate his hunger. This leopard has endured several days of hunger. With no other option, it sought out ponds and caught fish. Quickly, it caught a large catfish, temporarily alleviating its hunger. The predatory nature of hyenas becomes apparent when they swiftly engage in an attack upon encountering an elderly and frail leopard. They nip and tug, causing the leopard distress, leaving it with no opportunity to defend itself. The particular leopard seems to have suffered from prolonged hunger, exhibiting paralyzed hind legs, a gaunt body, and weakened strength. The relentless pursuit by the pack of hyenas left it exhausted, ultimately leading to its demise. The leopard, despite being a skilled hunter, is not immune to the dangerous attacks of python. When coiled, the leopard still attempts to free itself by continuously biting and scratching. In your opinion, who will emerge victorious in this battle? Comment below to let us know. At Malamala Game Reserve, a leopard dared to intrude into the territory of a lion pride. They immediately formed an intimidating crowd, encircling and simultaneously attacking the leopard. Unable to flee, the leopard lay on its back, claws extended in defense. The lions, intrigued by the challenge, persisted in their attack until the leopard ceased to move. The baboon is a fierce animal, not hesitating to confront any predator when they are at advantage in the trees. When the leopard dares to approach to threaten the baboon troop, an attack erupts immediately. The clear outcome is that the leopard cannot carry out its intention and must face the retribution of the baboon. In the state of severe hunger, the leopard may climb trees to hunt monkeys with speed and agility comparable to moving on the ground. The leopard can be considered the most formidable predator from monkeys. Even though the leopard knew that attacking the porcupine was a mistake, it still decided to do so. It was too hungry to control itself, but most importantly, it had a life-saving meal. Life in the wild is always so ruthless, but why animals have no choice? A dramatic scene was captured in Kruger National Park when a leopard was suddenly attacked by a large python. It seemed bewildered, giving the python a chance to wrap itself around his body. While it seemed like the python was going to have a delicious meal. The leopard suddenly turned the tables and escaped from his gaps. Thank you for watching the whole video. Let me know which moment impressed you the most. Wild nature is always mysterious and full of surprises. Subscribe to the channel to get notified about more wildlife videos. See you again!